single mom looking for a man, not only for myself, but for my son.
That's fucked up.